Once you got roaches, you got roaches. You got them! Do you ever get rid of roaches? No, they get rid of you. The only way you get rid of them is you gotta move. I'm like, yeah, that's what we did. We moved twice. The roaches took us over. Come on! Matter of fact, if the people next door you got rid of them roaches, where the roaches go? Look at your house! Get rid of them roaches. And then don't you spend the night over the cousin's house that got the roaches. Come on, you done spent the whole weekend over there because they're the only ones who babysit you. They ain't got no job, so you know they're available. What happened when you get home? Mom, where did that go? Side door. Come over here to this side door. Shake out it. Oh, get naked, shake everything. Take all the clothes. Wear a bag. Look, she needs to shake the bag out, and that one last one, you want to go, damn, I'm a fan. That's the But we in line. Hour and a half, hour 45 minutes. At the Roach House for a chicken sandwich. You at the Roach House for a chicken sandwich? Sitting there in the car. Oh my gosh. Jesus, what is going on with the, what is they putting in there? Well, when the roach get mixed in with their mayonnaise, that becomes Chipotle. Mix that roach up with that mayonnaise. Chipotle, little tang. What does that taste? Spicy, but it's different. It's tingly. I'm sorry, okay, I ruined it. I'm sorry. The roaches do not fall in the mayo. They fall in the grease where they fry chicken. We on the east side. Ain't nobody took the roach, put it in grandma's hot grease real quick. Let it buzz open. Right in your grease. Yeah. You sitting there eating sandwich. It's breading. I don't know. It's breading. What are they doing with the breading? It's got to be the breading. Huh? So delicious. So delectable. This is the world we live in now. See, this is all we got to be happy.
Yeah, for sure. Comedy show.
Okay, let me reintroduce myself. I'm JB, the smile hustler. All I'm trying to do is turn frowns upside down, get the world back happy again. I'm like Dr. Pepper. I'm a pepper. She's a pepper. I know you a pepper. You pepperish. Wouldn't you like to be a pepper too? Somebody got started. It's got to get infectious. I'm JD, the smile hustler, you know. I'm trying to make more so we can grow. I'm a hustler, she's a hustler, she's a hustler, he's a hustler. Wouldn't you like to be a hustler too? Be a hustler, be a smile hustler. Make it feel good, didn't it? Why not use it? And it was free. How much was smile cost? And who black is that's for somebody to get something for free. Hello. I know you know. Free is the word. If you're from Detroit and pay a full price, kill yourself. Am I lying? Who is that? I be lying. He ain't lying. He is not lying. Who here in Detroit pay full price for anything? We teach other people how to shop. Where's your supervisor? No. Can I talk to your supervisor? Because you're not the right one. And don't mess around now that we got the internet online. I'm just saying, man. So look. Why is that me? No, no, I got to protect the case. I'm good. Don't you worry about a thing. I done messed up many a phone now. I'm drunk. So look, I ain't here to do nothing to get y'all happy, get y'all right, okay? Now, I'm trying to make other smile hustles so we get this thing out here together, because it's 2020, we've got to change this world, okay? This world's getting way too angry. And the lights are going to go out with me, okay? And a lot of y'all don't look like no first round draft pick for the Raptors, so you better figure something out. What's your plan B? What's your plan B? So look, I got a host of cats, man. Like I said, I'm just the first half of this amazing show that you just got privy to, okay? Before I bring the first head up again, don't leave here without going out there and seeing what I'm doing. So go touch the table, just like paying taxes. You ain't got the money, but touch the table. Be a blessing. Your energy is worth more than your money anyway. Be of good courage. Ain't that somewhere in the word? So look, we got Melange, they out there with the body care essentials. Got Paparazzi Jewelry, Spirit of Elegance out there with some jewelry. She got all these sales, 20% off, 50% off, 2 for 20. Y'all love the numbers. I see y'all out. I work with y'all. Y'all love the numbers. Go out there and get the numbers. Michelle Creation, she got all types of sprays and body oils and gels. And tell you, man, she got this DM spray. Some of y'all know y'all ain't right. Medication, whatever's going on.